It's a quarter to seven on a Thursday night. She's running late again. She got a ticket because she ran the light, racing to help a friend. Then she remembers the promise she made a couple of weeks before. She baked the brownies with the PTA, but she's run out of time, so she gets hers from the store. It's a quarter to seven on a Friday night, and well, she's running late again, trying to pick out a dress that's gonna look just right at a party she's throwing for him. Living on rice cakes and Diet Coke, she hasn't lost that much. Her dress is too tight, she thinks her hair's a joke. But you know what? The party's a hit, because it had her magic touch. And she doesn't know she's an angel in disguise. She doesn't know we see heaven in those eyes. She doesn't know she's all right. I guess she got blinded by the light of all the good she does. She just doesn't know. She's been worried about the kids next door since the breakup last fall, so she bought up some t-shirts from a Hard Rock store. They haven't worn them at all. She reads in the paper about some plight plaguing the distant shore. She gets out her checkbook and she starts to write and feels sorry she doesn't send more. She doesn't know she's an angel in disguise. She doesn't know I see heaven. She just doesn't know. She doesn't focus on all the good she does, cause all she sees is where she failed her part. Can't she see that we think she's a saint because she's doing all she can straight from her heart? It's a quarter to seven on a Sunday morning, and she's on her knees again, pleading for those who've been bruised and torn. She's begging for help for them. She has a rather extensive list of those she's been praying for. And when she remembers the ones she's missed, how guilty she feels once more. She doesn't know she's an angel in disguise. She doesn't know I see heaven in her eyes. She doesn't know she's all right, cause she was blinded by the light of all the good she does. But she can't see it because she hits a traffic jam on her carpool morn and feels guilty what she's thinking when she honks her horn. She writes a sympathy note to her dear friend Grace, but gets it lost somewhere in cyberspace. And at the charity auction where she tries to help, she raises her hand so much she kind of bits against herself. She got the casserole made for her friend who got sick, and then apologizes because the crust is too thick. She's running through the soccer and the baseball games. She cheers for all the teams but forgets their names. She doesn't know if she's a miracle. She doesn't know her love is lyrical. She doesn't know this song's for her to hear. She doesn't know that I am so sincere. She doesn't know that she's the best. She doesn't know she's passed the test. She doesn't know. She doesn't know. She doesn't know.
Please welcome Heidi Swindle.